And the fastest way, guys, to do this challenge is simply by going to most wanting vending machine and just buy two of each type, so you can get total 6 exotic weapon in one vending machine, which is quite easy task to do. Also, guys, if you want, you can get it from killing bosses, and by killing the boss, you can get the vault key, and inside the vault you will also see some exotic weapons. So this is another way if you don't want to use your gold bars.